Joey's badass daughter is so cute! I wanna grab her and hold her!
Fucking.
She's so cute! Reminds me of my baby little sis.
Yeah, you're good.
Your boy who? The stupid ass Dennis is online.
I think that's him. He would have been joining.
Right? Because he loves us.
He don't give a fuck about us.
He flaked on Romero's birthday. Bogus, right?
You too.
No, I didn't, bitch.
You too, bitch.
I never agreed to those plans, so it's not a flake.
You did, though.
How did I flake if niggas were never gonna go in the first place?
You did say you were gonna go.
A flake is when I say I'ma go and I don't go.
You did say you were gonna go.
No, I didn't, nigga. The fuck?
He did. Romero said he did.
Nigga, I called Romero.
He said that you did not call him.
Stop lying on me, bro, before I really
okay,
get
he
these
did
niggas
say
press
you
me.
Called him.
These niggas press me you about.
Did,
niggas
he
claim
said
me down
you
and
did
do this
call
and that
him.
and do that.
He did say you called him, but he said that you weren't going to go to Iridian stuff.
What? Oh, no. What the fuck? He sounds retardo.
Dude, you be lying, because everybody be lying against you, so I think you'd be lying.
Nah, y'all niggas just love talking down on me.
How is it talking down? We're calling you off on a lie.
It bugs me because I know I'm not lying. Like, if I was lying, I wouldn't give a fuck, but I'm kind of getting, I get pressed when y'all niggas say that shit because it's like, I'm not lying. No!
This ass was lying hard as fuck.
That's why I'm not taking you to Rico Benny's, bro.
Nigga, that's on the other side of Chicago.
Nigga, it's a 15-20 minute drive from where I live. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Exactly, where you live.
Bitch, it's an extra 20, I mean 10 with your ass.
Possibly 30, traffic. I haven't played the game in a while, I don't even want to play it.
What?
I'm gonna get dropped.
Niggas for real gonna suck. I haven't played this shit in a minute either.
It's on the third floor.
10 seconds. Drone has located a bomb. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
I'm so good as fuck. I just don't like the movement. They're slow as fuck.
This nigga. Some nigga send me a message. What is this about? Damn, David, you're in pain?
Yeah, nigga, I need a paramedic. Bro, I need this nigga to heal me. Wow, I was going stupid. One tap. Boom!
No! I did not want to be rooked. The fuck?
Eddie just fucking text me back.
Protect the bombs.
Where, when is that Batman movie coming out?
The new one?
Yeah.
2021.
Damn.
Be advised. So like I killed that nigga?
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
He said, what time?
Well, I gotta get ready.
I'm gonna tell her.
Yeah, sure. Fuck it. Oh my god, nigga. Who shot that shit?
Fuck, I'm legit in the danger zone.
No! Yeah, I panicked and fucked up.
Him? That is not him.
I don't know if this kid is like 3 years old or I don't fucking know.
What are you talking about?
Where are we gonna go eat though?
Fried the coochie.
Where the can you send me the addy for that, bro? Cause I don't know where the fuck that's at.
Bro, it's like by Carlos's house. Impact.
One op four remaining.
Ah, what?
Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Damn. What'd he say? Forgive. What'd he say? Forgive me won't happen again.
No, cause me. So wait, I was a nigga. I was just a camera, little camera, and then I had found him, and I just started going in circles, cause like niggas just do that, meaning like don't kill me, just fuck around and shit. And then point is, I hit the cut, and he's still there moving, but I thought he was gonna kill me, so I shot him. And then he messaged me like, I wasn't gonna kill you. And I was like, forgive me. I'm just talking shit though. I'm gonna kill that nigga right now. What a faggot.
Drone has located a bomb.
Bro, what a fucking faggot ass bitch. Next time when he wants me to ask him if I could come in at 4, I'm gonna ask him.
Wait, what, nigga? what the fuck?
Insertion in 10 seconds.
5 seconds. There's legit only 3 people on their team. Ah!
You must recover the diffuser. The diffuser has been secured.
Alright. That guy can't even fucking jump.
He's right there, guys!
Op 4, last op standing.
My position has been compromised.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Why did I use this stupid ass gun? I hate this fucking operator. Smells like a banger upstairs too. Supervisor at WAPO. No, you're not. Wow, somebody took Valkyrie.
Man, I'm hungry as fuck.
Hold on, bro, we're not even fucking done yet. Fuck, shit, bitch. Yeah, Shaq West, then I'm getting really. Oh shit.
There's one guy on their team. I don't give a fuck. Let me just hit the cut.
Bro, I'm gonna hop out this bitch.
Located a bomb. Get ready to engage. You have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
No!
Sick of thought. Ah, I can't even get back in the fucking house.
You remain in this area. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Look at me leaving.
Slow as hell. Alright, be right back. Yeah, low key, I need to have Carlos to talk to Benny team.
What'd you say?
I'll meet you at Carlos' house if anything.
You'll meet me at Carlos' house if anything?
Yeah.
Does Carlos know we're going over and is he fine with that? Because he was being a little bitch earlier.
To be honest, I didn't ask him that.
Ask him if we could just slide, nigga.
I'm gonna ask him, can we slide on you? Alright, I'm gonna get off.
What?
I'm gonna eat.
Nigga, don't get off. You're gonna get off? Online? Wow. So are we going or
And
not, nigga? Wait.
I'm that's why I'm gonna text you.
Nah. Stay in the chat and then text me.
Okay, I'm gonna go eat then.
I should just go shower, right? Fuck it, I'm gonna just go shower regardless of anything. But I'm gonna leave my PS4 on, so I'll be right back.
Thank you. MCM, hit him with the heat. Below the average, still I walk tall. 90s is the feel, feeling like the hero of the hood. I never meant to be what I became. I'm a Florida boy that couldn't afford a fort. At the corner store with five of my homies with the Glock inside my jacket, making racket, trying to sell a sack so I can get the hatchback. Copper pull me over, that's a setback. It ain't nothing I can't bounce back from. They love my style, they love the way that I've been using my tongue. But hey, now you ain't somebody putting on for your city. I got a thousand enemies, and yeah, they all wanna rip it. But even if you kill me, I will never die. My words will live forever. To make my life look better, but now this money got me dancing, dancing with the devil. Heavy metal got my pants sagging like a 90s rebel. I can never settle, I need my settlements lately. Been around the world, but Miami is where my grave be. Take my life away and let me die where I reside. I'm a Florida boy forever, my city immortalized. Everybody wanna be around me cause I'm hot. Yeah, let me drop the top like an aftershock. Take my life away and let me know where I reside. I'm a Florida boy forever, my city immortalized. Everybody gonna be around me cause I'm hot. Yeah, let me drop the top like an aftershock. Shake hands with the right, but on the left I got the Nina. Serena couldn't serve you rappers better than me either. Took a gamble with my life, I spent my money on the chain. Threw it all away to run away from all the pain. So rapper could be king, trying to play me like a bitch. I guess that going to game to prove the cons of getting rich.
Stop! What's up? Yeah. You said later. Well, I don't know, nigga. Later is late as hell, though. We niggas got work, nah? You're going to work? Shit, nigga. I'll call off. I don't give a fuck because it's a Tuesday. But then I don't want Eddie's bitch ass getting emotional because niggas are calling off. I just hate that shit. Like, let me, nigga, let me call off on peacefully without me thinking that you're gonna fuck up my schedule. That shit's annoying. It's like, nigga, I have the freedom to call off whenever the fuck I want. But it's stupid, like, nigga, why? Like, the fuck? Like. Hey, you never wanted to hang out with me regardless. Let's go out and eat there right now, then, nigga. Fuck. Yeah, me too, but I could eat some more. You know me, nigga, I'm fat. Caldo, I'm boldigas and shit. Nah, don't disrespect my grandma, nigga. The fuck? Gee, tell me why she fell the other day. And she, nah, not the like. She just fell in her room, and then a big ass box fell on top of her, bro. Like on her leg. And since she has cancer, like her legs get big because of the water fluid, because of the cancer. Yeah, nigga, that shit's like she can't even walk right now. And that shit, like, dude, I was like, dude, why are you? Because she was moving her. You know how I move my room around? She was doing the same thing. But some shit, like, I'm like, Grandma, you're not supposed to be doing that shit, you feel me? But she's out there still doing it, and that shit kind of pissed me off. Like, nigga, I was in my room, and I hear. You know how sometimes you hear them niggas, like, fighting? Like, it sounds like they're fighting or something? Like, that shit was loud as hell, nigga, and I went upstairs, and it was her, bro. Nah, Sunday. Yeah. Nigga, I wanna call off tomorrow just cause, like, what's the point? Like, might as well, like, since it's the one point, you know? Cause I'm not tripping about guap, bro. I really not. I've been saving, so, cause I've only wasted like $300, and I still have 900. What? Overall, in general, like saving up since like, yeah. Cause I've only been trying to use my tip money, and I had 700, so I wasted like 300. Cause then I have more tip money in cash. So like I have like $1,000-something, and either way this paycheck comes what 300, 400, and then I don't really give a fuck, you know. So I'm not tripping on the guapo. I know, but if I call out tomorrow, it's still one point. How many points you at? And seven. Man, I'm gonna tell Carlos, give me a time. A time. Nah, we'll see. Yeah, that nigga. No, it's that nigga from what? No, nigga, it's fucking that nigga from